What is up, my friends? Dathala here. We are back with Ori and the Blind Forest, Episode 8. Last time, we went through the Valley of Winds, and through the Guman's lair, and found Kuro's nest. Kuro is the bird that has been trying to kill us. And really, she just wants to protect her lair. That's what we found. And now, we're up to go towards the Sunstone and recover that from Sorrow Pass. But we'll also probably go back and do a couple random side adventures as well. Although, I don't know if we can do them just yet, because a lot of them are locked behind various walls of sorts. Or require abilities that either I don't know how to use, or we don't have. I'm sure we'll unlock it all as time passes, though. Let's see. First, I feel like we should be able to get that. We should also be able to get through that door. Quickest way to get is... okay. So, this way we go. Oh, this place. Okay. Oop. And that. I see how we get that now. Yep. And ability cells. Sweet. Alright, so next we have to go down there and then go up if we can. I don't know if we can get up there. Yeah, it's time to go find out. And I'll be honest, I don't see it. Oh god, hello. There we go, that's our way up. I don't know if you're actually supposed to go up that way, but hey, we made it. Nope, can't go that way. Oh, we're all the way back up here. Ew. Dang it. Note to self, save before we go over there. We also got that down there, which we couldn't get to. Well, let's go back and get him. We know to save this time. Got it! And perfect time save. Thank you. Oh, that's annoying. That door is open. What exists behind you? Ah. Oh, just another way in there. Okay. So we need to go down and then over, since we can't go through there. Cool. Oh. Alright, we still have that there. Oh, I see the boulder we need too. Ah, good. And down you go. Energy cell. Perfect. Still don't know how to get up there. We might be able to get up there. Yeah, we're pretty close to that too. Let's go. Okay. Can we get that? Not sure. Let's see. We'll go find out after this. Oh, we can't get up here now. Okay. Perfect. And let's see. What do we want next? Life? Ooh, that's handy. Most pickups will automatically be absorbed. Increase strength of spirit flame, increase radius and damage of stomp. Fire more rapidly, enhance radius and attack damage of charge flame. Increase spirit flame damage, hit 4 targets at once. Nice. Oh, wait, that. Ooh, ability cells show up on the map. Okay. Increase spirit light gain from absorbed light spheres. Light cells show up. Energy cells. See through walls to find hidden. Ooh, okay. We're going up that tree. I don't care about the damage. Perfect. Alright, then down way over there and down there, okay. Oh, you know, we never did go over there. Although I don't know if we needed to. Oh, whoops, wrong way. We need to go down, okay, I got it. Okay, nothing down there apparently. Oh, there's that in the way, okay. So yeah, I cannot get down there. There's a thing over there we haven't got to yet. Oh, we can go in there. There's a bunch of stuff down there, apparently. That thing. Let's go try and get that. There we go. Already got that. Cool. Let's see. Go over here and save real quick. And go down a little bit. Ooh, life orb. And if we go down, there's more stuff over there. Yeah, let's go grab it. Oh, there's also a thing we didn't explore at all. Ability cell. And okay, map stone thing. That we can't get to at all. Deadly deflection achievement. Nice. Got that. And, ooh, there's a life orb up there. We have that over there, which I don't know if we can actually get to. I'm sure there's a way, I did not see anything obvious. I would have to run all the way over there. There's no teleport. There's that. There's two things up, three things up there we didn't see. Let's go teleport up there. Cool. Save and warp time. I think we want to go. Yeah, there. Oh, cool. You can zoom that map in too. There's a lot of stuff over here we didn't grab. Or couldn't grab. That's still behind that. Ability cell. And then there's that thing over there. Which I actually don't know if we can get to. Oh, yeah, we can. Got it! We can't really teleport over there, that's annoying. Oh, we missed something in there. Wow. How did we miss something there? Well, time to go get it. To place the teleporter is just back. Thank you. Save. And teleport. To... there. Oh, cool, so we don't have to run the race again. Good. It was in this room that we actually missed it. Oh, wow, that was plain sight, too. Okay. Alright, time to go back down. Okay. Apparently he survived that. All right. There's probably something up there. I'm sure we can get up there too now. Oh, we have wind. Got it. Wonder if we can get up here now. Let's see. Okay. Made it. Ooh, life orb. Let's see. I think we need the spider to actually get further up. Oh, they have strings attached to some of them. is another life orb. And we get to the end. Oh, hello. Except for up there, I think that's about all we can find. Oh, there's all of that, actually. Let's go see what that is, actually. That sounds like a good idea. Where are we? Down there, where's the closest teleport? Right over there, okay. We have 4 ability cells. We should probably use those at some point. And we need to go here. I want to go back over there at some point, too. There's a thing that I saw. Okay, so yeah, we just can't survive that. Okay. That makes sense. Ability cell. Oh, there's just a random thing right there now. How did that get there? Oh, there's one right there. And there. They're all over the place. God damn. Ah, we missed one there. Okay. And several there. Where are we? We are here. Can't get that one. Go there, teleport. Down there, go grab that. Then run over there. Okay. Access from down below. Okay, I see. That should probably be quick. Down here. Or is it from like up top or something? Or. Huh. Alright. Okay, found it. Okay, gained another ability point. Can't spend it yet. Oh, hey, there we go. Oh, yeah, let's go grab that. Doesn't seem like it's from in here. Guessing over there. Surprisingly. So how do we get there? Up top, maybe? I don't know that one. We'll come back to that later. Ooh, energy cell. That's, oh god, that's behind that. Alright, we'll come back out there too. Where did we grab that? Oh no, we couldn't grab that. Teleport time. Okay, yeah, we should be able to get that. And so we're gonna get that. Alright, we need to go there. See, there's a thing down there. Up there we can't get to. Can't get to that. Let's go back into the four learning rooms. That's different. Because we don't have to go that way. I guess that works. Oof. Alright, save there, grab this. open. Don't think we have a way to stop those. Hey, Oga. Oh, made it this far. All that just... Oh, hey, okay. Whew. Alright then. Life cell. Now we have to actually get out of here. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, I have to go get it again. Okay, so once we get it saved down there... I'm gonna go back up there too. Oh, okay, I guess we can't. Cool. So that's it here, apparently. Those will still be up 2%. I don't know what that 2% is. Well, let's say that for somewhere else too. I don't know what that is either, so whatever. I'm guessing is it here? Can't get that. Teleport up there, jump down. Can't get that one, get that one, I'm sure. And then, I guess go climb our way up. Cool. Hey, that's exactly where we want to go. Perfect. Oh, we want to go through there too. Let's do that first. Imagine, this is a lot easier when you don't have to carry something. Good eye, what? You found an ability cell, sweet. You can make it shrouded again? Oh, that's cool. Okay, cool, that's 100%. Let's go grab some other stuff now. No, we don't want to do that. Got it. Okay, I guess we can't get that. Oh, we can go up here now, though. Another ability cell, sweet. Up we go. Ooh. Another one, okay. There's more stuff up here too. Is this like a shortcut up here? Oh, we can see those. And energy cells, oh sweet. Let's see how much we've missed. That was 100%. Forlorn ruins. 98%, but I don't see anything else. Valley of the Wind, stuff we can't. Why is there a giant exclamation mark there? Mana cell, okay. Nothing in the Ginso tree. Another mana cell that we can't get to. Third one we can't get to. That seems to be all we've missed though. Wow, cool. Oh, Sorrow Pass. Okay. That's open. What's in here? Saving. What? Oh! There's something up there. Ah, mapstone fragment. Okay, so I still know how to air dash, and that is getting annoying now. Guessing we're supposed to go up through there first. Thank you. Ow. Okay, that was dumb. Oh, great. It's been a long time since I saved. Oh, that's very handy. Okay. Oh, that's all that... That's stupid. Okay, cool. So I can see everything now. That's good. That's a million fucking fragments. Holy shit. Okay, there's one. Next is there. There we go. Ow. Alright, well, for now, I'm gonna end it here. I need to figure out how to air dash, otherwise, we're never gonna get through this. So, next video, we'll see how to air dash and finish this, the stream. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up, I greatly appreciate that. And, if you want to see more content like this, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the little bell if you want to be notified when I post a new video. I do post every Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. And until then, I will see you all in the next video.